track fast in New Orleans in the gate. Away and running at the fairgrounds. Real Quiet Judy breaks well. Heather's Pride showing pace along with Lou's Blue. Sarah's Arctic Jewel right there from the rail. Heather's Badge a bit rank at the end of one furlong. Napanee Road and then at the back Promise to Pay. And down the crown, they're a joint last. They turn now. David Bork and Heather's Pride going out to the front. Real Quiet Judy right alongside. Sarah's Arctic Jewel, a 19-race maiden, settled back in third from Napanee Road. Lou's Blue is next. At the rail, Promise to Pay. And then Heather's Badge, last but one, and down the crown is running in eighth. The opening quarter, 24 and one-fifth seconds, racing up the backstretch. Real Quiet Judy, the most wanted at 3-5, pressing in front of Heather's Pride at the rail. With Sarah's Arctic Jewel and Napanee Road both close up, they're more or less a joint third. Lou's Blue is fifth. Promise to Pay at the rail, sixth now with four furlongs to go in this opening one-mile run. At the back, the wide Heather's Badge, and down the crown at the rail. Going toward the far turn, half mile, 49 seconds flat. Real Quiet Judy spearheads the field. Real Quiet Judy now has gone several lengths clear of Heather's Pride under pressure. Sarah's Arctic Jewel driven between horses. Now Sarah's Arctic Jewel grabs second. Napanee Road is third. Heather's Pride under pressure, Lou's Blue, down the crown on the far outside, Promise to Pay, and Heather's Badge is a long-looking last as they straighten for home. Three quarters, 1:14 and four, 3-5, Real Quiet Judy in front of Sarah's Arctic Jewel. This is the final furlong, down the crown on the far outside, farther back Napanee Road, and Lou's Blue is fifth. Racing up to the 16th pole finish, Real Quiet Judy holding Sarah's Arctic Jewel, who stays on just at that one pace. Real Quiet Judy for Donald Hecker and Jose Raquelme in the 12:35 opener. Well clear from Sarah's Arctic Jewel second, down the crown third, closer for fourth.